is the pregame right here. I have seen this in real life before. I've been to a game. I went last December. December 27, 2014, with the New Jersey Devils. Rangers versus the Rangers. I just decided to play this one right for the Thursday night football game, but come on, Colts and the Texans. As long as I remember the rules. Thursday night hockey. And game one of the maybe 15 of this video series. Until this will go up to season 3. Between the end of this series will be season 3. As long as I don't retire before then. I'm going to play on rookie, but this time I'm playing on pro. Which I'm going to suck, I know. I don't have much experience at this level. Houston Astros winning 2-0 over the Royals in game 1 of the ALDS. Okay, they're both the Rangers, idiot. Time out. I'm out over. I knew it. We need to fight. Fight. Probably my best shot of the game. Horse. And of course, they win. You're a penalty. Zuccarello. I can get a shorthanded goal. Every time I have a chance, the whistle blows. And that is why I always lose. And that is why I seem like a noob. I'm not.
The Rangers control from the neutral zone.
They come at the bad moments come at the worst possible times.
Boyle's got this one between the blue lines. Not a long pass, but effective. He's got it.
It just happened at the worst possible times.
Can he make him chase it?
Not just bad things, anything.
And he holds on.
I don't even know what I'm doing. I've not won one face off tonight. And end of first period, first intermission. You're embarrassing. What do you think before you speak? Since I'm a Rangers fan. Nine minutes.
Underway in period two.
Be the longest video on this channel.
Moves up the wing.
Longest video since Game of Raven 16's Minecraft Roller Coaster from my old channel. Past my entire channel.
Zuccarello's cutting through the neutral zone. I like the
NHL 94 controls.
Long done too by McKenna.
Come on, I did the stick thing. I'm such an idiot. Wards! The Rangers are beating the Rangers 2-0. This would be cool in the actual NHL season. These are the controls I know.
Reiner's physical game continues. Reiner
knew that was gonna happen!
Straight goals. Just a bit under 6 minutes completed in the second. The Rangers just keep building on that earlier lead. They're up now by three.
Why don't you say the A Rangers and then the H Rangers? I only won like one game on the whole of my life.
And he flies it back in. Hangs on to that one and he'll see a face off right near it.
11 minutes and 5 seconds. Those are 4 minute periods.
The Rangers get the draw. Magnificent glove save. The Rangers are getting great goals.
I'm gonna get blown out in this game. I haven't played this game in a while. I haven't played on this mode in about 4 or 5 months, maybe even 6 months.
quit, work on the faceoff. It's a point hammer shot.
No! Give me the freaking puck back.
Nash has cut through the neutral zone.
Look at beast mode. Oh, Rick Nash got it.
Carried through the middle.
It scored. The fight. He had a penalty. Bees are too good for penalties. They're going to score. Pretty shortly, they're going to score. A save. Come on, step on to get it. The guy that got a hat trick when I came, went to see him. Derek, step on. Come on, you dummy. Can you score? That doesn't count.
Two periods down, one period to go. The bumpy ride to the finish is next.
Score and it doesn't count. It always happens.
25 for the Rangers. A humbling 2 for the Rangers. A lopsided game is at the end of the period now. It has been tough. One goaltender in particular. Here's an example. Intermission is next.
So fair, I scored. I don't know if that count. Gets the majority of the score. I like to play around with that. Of course I don't win it. I'm going to score again. 7-0 by the end of the game. Actually, I'm predicting 5-0. Or no, 4-4. Actually, 5-1 I'm predicting. That's my final prediction. 5-1. It's like thousands of interceptions in a week in hockey.
Takes a chance on the dump from the opposite corner. He's got him against the glass. Brilliant lift to Kreider.
Oh, come on!
Motors on through the neutral zone.
One of them bad interception football games, so it's like. Football game is started, speaking of football games. Oh my god, can we get out of the zone already?
Slices through the neutral zone. It can start some danger here.
What was it, the save?
Zone to zone to
McDonough. Good offense.
Oh, wonderful play. Right up the side.
Come on, you gotta get it back. Smart. And score. By him.
Over 6 minutes still left in the third. You think the ice is tilted in this one?
it's the defense that's winning this, not the offense. Here we go. Well, of course it's offside. That's what my chances are. Achievement. I'll look at the achievement after the game. And I win! That's 45G in an achievement. That might be the first time I ever got an achievement in a video. At least I got the achievement, that'll still keep me happy even if I lose really bad. I can still be right, it's 5-1. I have seen 7 or 8 in a game before, in the scoreboards. Watch it to save, every single time. I heard you can get a trophy on PlayStation for knocking the trophy down, but this is Xbox 360. Idiot, Mark Stahl. Oh, come on. Come on, Kevin Klein. You're not being an idiot. To win, to lose. With 45G, which has never happened. Might be the first time it ever happened in a minute in 2012. Which I got the Xbox Christmas 2012. So the away team wins. And I still get good achievements. Which I think happened for the first time in any video I've ever made since February 15th, 2014.